Hi, this is James Morse with Mountain Breeze Heating and Air. Today we're going to be talking about sound attenuation in your HVAC system.
One of the biggest complaints homeowners usually have on their HVAC system is that it's too loud. So along with installing a furnace with an ECM motor that's already a lot quieter, we're going to attenuate more noise by installing a canvas. And you'll see in the picture of the before, you had metal to metal going into your return and supply trunks. What we're gonna do is basically add a kind of a rubberized canvas that separates the two metals so that you're not gonna have that vibration travel through the rest of the house into your vents. Okay, as you can see here, we added the new return drop, and we added this canvas which separates the metals on each side for the return and the supply. This is the back view of the furnace, the back view of the return. So what's happening is you're having the return air, this is air coming from the house down into this box and through the furnace, where it's either going to be heated by the furnace or cooled by the AC, and then sent out through the supply trunk that's then going to supply the house with the conditioned air. Okay, so we finished the return trunk and the supply. So you can see we've got the canvas in between, so that's going to help reduce vibration transferring from the equipment to the rest of the house. Also, you'll see that this is all has a duct sealant. And what this does is it helps to basically create like an air seal, or so that there's no gap. So the air isn't gonna get released at these two areas. So that's gonna increase the efficiency and get the air to go where you want it to be, where you're comfortable in your space.